Think we do. Now we can get through thanks to that key, so this is probably locked off for non-quest people. I see why. Draugrs! In the deep. Okay, we need a shout that can help us out here. Not just unrelenting force. I don't have a lot of fun shouts though. That's my problem. Fire breath is like the only thing that's even remotely close to fun. Oh gosh. Well, that one guy got himself stuck in a trap. I guess he was my entertainment then. Thank you for that. We all need somebody who can play the class clown, you know? Not really. That guy always bothered me. Gah! Oh boy. Let's go for him, Shaky. Don't get hit by the trap though. Be careful. I don't know where the switch. Oh, the switch is right here. I could be really mean right now. Sorry. Oh, Shaky! Okay, let's be very careful here. Let's try not to hit Shaky while he's down. That would be really bad for everything that's going on. Use Call Valor? I did not get a disarm shout. I barely have any shouts. I haven't been doing a lot of dungeon delving, so that's not something I have at the moment. Sweet. Potion of Vigorous Healing and Water Walking. I was actually not aware they had a water walking effect in Skyrim. That's something. I thought that was Oblivion only. Maybe it's in Morrowind. I don't know. I'm a scrub, I don't know anything. This guy's definitely not dead. Shaky, you wanna help me out here? Look, that guy. See? Alright. Let's double tag team and get him dead. Get him. Let me see a... Okay, why? Whatever. I was hoping for a more badass animation, but if that's what it's gonna do... Speak of the devil, you guys! Reclaim him? okay, let's see. We got ourselves a new little spell. This is Candlelight. Maybe I can use that instead of a torch then. But it only hovers in one place though, right? Oh, boom, boom, boom. Boom. Illusion, that's Courage. Alteration, that's Candlelight. Yeah, I don't think it follows me. It just stays in one place, right? Or... Dude, it's like magic! Oh, that is perfect for me. Oh! The Candle Warrior, I can see! I can see clearly now. That the... Oh boy! You know what? I was... Oh boy, no, this is bad. Okay. Rhoda, everybody! Sorry, Shaky. Just had to get a little bit of a distance here. Is that a frost? Who can summon a frost? Can Draugr summon Open the door. Close the door. Thank you. Okay. Whew. Maybe I shouldn't leave Shaky in there all by himself. Maybe that's kind of mean of me. Are you okay, Shaky? Oh gosh. I had no idea they could summon frost Atronachis. How come? Or is he even summoned? What? Huh? I love the light this gives off. This is like, you know, just a very blue, cold light compared to the warmth of the torch. Oh boy, and it's off. Look at that though, I'm regaining health as they're damaging me thanks to the ebony blade. Fueled by Faendal's corpse, because he got knocked down, but he got up again. But then we knocked him down again. He got knocked down, but he got up again. Yeah, you all remember how that went. That wonderful little excursion of ours. Where we killed our best friends. That was fun. I enjoyed that. What hockey am I not using? I'm not using 4 at the moment. 4's gonna be my candlelight then. That's my heal. Can I make 2 balls? Only 1 ball. Okay. Whatever. Just 1 ball for me. But I think if I level up my alteration, I'll be able to make a more powerful version. Ugh. Let's get him. You want to finish the job? I'll leave it to you. Do something cool. Don't just bash his head. It's not very cool. Oh, sorry, he's dead. He'd be real dead. Boop. Boop. Kill Shaky now, it'll happen sooner or later. What is this? Stalrun deposits. Well, I can't mine that unless I get the pickaxe. That's what this is gonna be all about, anyways. Lo is just casually sitting there with his bow. Can I just take this? No. Okay. Ooh. Ruined book. Get to reading, you illiterate fool. Nah, I'm just kidding. I love you regardless of boar tusk. We don't do enough alchemy to really justify getting this stuff. Yeah, we'll just be on our way, I think. Wow. Dark only has one ball? What are you talking about now? Oh boy! Oh, don't kill me! Oh, what the frick was that? Traps! That was nasty. Onwards. Let me call Valor. The Valiant of Sovngarde, hear your voice and journey beyond space and time to lend aid. Does that bring all the well, let's see. Oh, damn! Well, hello there. Some backup from beyond. Holy heck. Yeah, you weren't kidding about Call of Valor. This is gonna help even the odds against his Death Lord right here. Oh, my weapon! Oh, where did my weapon go? Does anybody see my blade? Nobody move. Nobody move while I find my blades. Where is it? I can't find it. Okay, well, guys. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh, I almost lost that blade. That would have been bad. It only brings one. Who depends on the amount of words you shout? Oh, that's so cool. So many just basic things I don't know since I never finished the main storyline before. Hero, champion, legend. Okay, so we called Håkon One-Eye here. He is he's doing well. Oh, don't you Roda me, buddy. Don't shoot me. Oh. Okay, can somebody help me out? Oh, I don't want to do that by myself. Ebony War Axe though. There we go. Roda them up. Yeah, I'd rather fight these draugrs, but that other guy, he does some sick damage. I'm not into that. Ugh. Elven arrows this time around. Ow. Please don't shoot me. My face is too beautiful for that. He's keeping him busy up there. I'm gonna need you, Shaky. You can't just be down here. Oh boy, they're trying to snipe me from all over the place. Alright. We cannot get shot by the draugr. Oh! This is really rough. This is a rough place. Shaky, you gotta go for him. Oh, okay. So we gotta stay under here so the Death Lord doesn't get me. Okay. Where is... They're in the back there. Alright, keep fighting them, Shaky. You're doing good. Alright, we got that draugr. Now we can go help out up here. Oh. Oh boy. Shaky? They got really quiet all of a sudden. Okay, I hear him fighting. Rhoda! In your face! See how you like this? He's not using a weapon, he's punching with his fist right here. What a badass, he's trying to backhand Shaky. Don't you backhand my husband. Whew. Good job. Good job, Shaky. Let's open that up. That was kind of rough, though. I gotta say, Shaky.
What do you want?
I'm lazy. Can you unlock the chest for me? Shaky's spear will be shaking on the wedding.
Jesus Christ. Else?
Guys. Guys, please. Potion of water walking. There's no water in here. So calm it with those potions. Well, yeah. Ba-doom. This candlelight is so nice. Oh, I love it. It's like a spell that was made for me. Ice spike. I'll take this. Goodbye, Egerion. Bye-bye. Oh boy. Oh! That was a serious amount of health you just took from me. Not cool. Hey! Dum bum 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 bum! Alright. Gotcha! No problem. No problem at all. Ow. That kinda hurts. Ah, it's starting again. Shaky.
Poor fool.
Ooh. Boom, 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 ba-dum. Oh. I am no Kajor. That's for sure.
You gotta channel the inner Kajor. Come on, Jerina.
Is that all? Is that all you got? Found it! Okay. I'm gonna be cutting out a lot of this on YouTube. So it doesn't look like I'm a total fool. Oh my gosh. We found it. Here are the remains, I guess. Milius. Let's see. Pickaxe? That's a regular pickaxe then. It's not what I'm looking for. The final descent. Retrieve the journal. There we go. Here's the guy. Releases energy blasts with power attacks that deals 30 damage. Oh my gosh. We got it. Reclaim the remains. I just did, everybody. Oh, this is so big. Oh, it's so big. Oh my gosh, I can barely see the tip up there. Now don't get jealous, Shaky. It's just stuck over there now. Oh! Are you seeing this? Check this out.
By the hiss, what a sight.
I know, have you seen this? Oh my gosh. Is this a wedding gift from you, Shaky? You're so thoughtful. Oh my, that was amazing. Yeah. Well, let's see. What do we do here? Open! Open, I said! It's not opening for me. Let's see. Gold. Time for a little puzzle. Okay, puzzle time, puzzle time. I guess sideways? Sideways. And then vertical. Vertical. Sorry, Shaky. Then horizontal. Sorry, Shaky. Ignore me.
Stop that.
Stop being in the way. Oh, check this out. Oh. Oh, joy to the world. Look at this. Oh, my. Can I just go home? This seems like a perfect place for whirlwind sprint, if you ask me. Although, at timing, it's gonna be hard, actually.
What?
I just... I am so good at this game. Get on my level, guys! You guys have not seen true skill until you watch me play Skyrim. I'm the best.
What?
Okay. I don't stop. I'm just going for it. Stop killing me. Fuck. She didn't sprint.
What?
Okay, that's one obstacle, and... Ow. Ow. Careful that they don't chop off your most important part, Shaky. We'll need that later. Oops! I cannot. There is not possible to be so bad at this. It's physically impossible to suck as much as I'm sucking right now.
What?
Okay. Just take it slow. Become ethereal. Yeah, that's probably even more useful than Whirlwind Sprint, to be honest. But it's not as fun. Stop it, Shaky! Oh my gosh, Shaky. Oh gosh, don't die on me, please. I pressed the lever to stop. Well, it did nothing. Oh, it opened the gate, though. Alright. Screw Shaky. I actually really want him with me. Come. Come, buddy. There we go. You're right there. Ooh, he looks happy, though. He's fine. Let's just touch him a little.
That felt refreshing.
Yeah. It was getting kind of low. There's somebody in here, I think. Or am I just going to get this treasure without complication?
I have a feeling there's going to be trouble.
Do you, Shaky? Alright. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Sacrisos.
That is terrifying. Now that is terrifying. Let's get him, boy. Yeah. Oh, I think we're gonna have to use Call of Valor here if you want some extra backup. That's a shout that I definitely need to favorite right about now. Let's try a new one. All right, let's summon a brand new hero. Let's see how they do. Oh gosh, who do we summon? Oh, of course I summon the bloody archer who's gonna stand in the back behind a rock. Ah. Should've summoned the guy I got the last time, really. At least he seems sort of reliable. Oh, I don't even need to heal, because I'm draining his health. Roda! Oh, I don't even need to heal, because I'm... literally dead. He literally killed me. It was the worst I've ever experienced. Alright. Alright. Let's get somebody who's reliable on our side, shall we? You guys ready for this? Battle time! Ah! Oh boy, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Swim! Swim! Swim, Tarina! I need a potion of water walking. This is why they've been giving me so many potions of water walking. It all makes sense now. Check this out. Potion of water walking. We also should probably store some of these stats right here. Alright, let's go. Check this out. Now we're in business. Oh, why am I using the ebony blade? Ah, I'm sorry. I'm so used to using the ebony blade still. Check this out, though. This is going to be our new favorite. Alright. Yeah! Boom. It's a cool effect. Yeah! We're gonna just heal up a little. Because of stuff like that! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me, please! Ah! Run away! Oh. They're chasing him around the entire room here. Come here. Look at him go. Rodai's face. There we go. Going for the killing blow now. You guys do that, I'll just stay here in the back and be safe. Okay, let's go. Ah. Are you okay there? Oh! I was like, oh, he doesn't seem to want to attack. Yeah, he does. He does. He was just... waiting for me to mess up like that. Ah! Alright. Save me, husband. Save me! He's coming to get me! Oh. We got him in the corner. Where is he, though? Don't die! Don't die! Ooh. Get him, boy. Get him, Shaky. Thank you. Oh.
Zacrisos.
Shock resistance and shock spell damage. Cool stuff. What's this shout, though? What's this shout? Strength. Dragon aspect. Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon. Excuse me? Alright, I gotta wait for my shout to cool down, but what? Oh. Okay, so let's see. What benefits do I gain from this? Dragon aspects. More armor rating, power attacks do more damage. That's pretty good. Alright. Ooh, and that's... Ooh, that's really cool. So that this is like a greater power from Oblivion then, once per day. Okay, cool. So, of course, I would prefer to... I did load right before using it, right? No, but I did wait around to get the shot back. Okay. That's cool. So we'll keep that dragon aspect around. Probably, I don't even need him a hotbar if it's a one per day power. All right, Shaky.
To Oblivion and back, as they say.
We got what we came here for. Softly. We got the treasure, we got the shout, we fought a dragon priest, and we recovered that journal, and of course, the Blood Skull Blade. Now we should make our way out of here. Is there a shortcut? Yep. I really like that they make some optional routes to get back out, so you don't have to backtrack. Elwyn, this is a stunning bow. It's looking real great. Real great. Boop. I said that as if great was a pun, but it's not actually. Ancient Nord bow. Get out of here, ya. Get out of here. This is what I'm talking about. Plus elven arrows. Oh, we're gonna look wonderful. Oh, black book. The winds of change. Wait. Uh-oh. Oh, not the tentacles. I think he's sad that we're skipping his quest for now. Welcome to the realm.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Mora, Prince of Fate and Lord of Secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so,
damn it.
Welcome.
Thank you. Glad to be here. It's dragon aspect time.
Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so,
oh boy.
Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
That went well. I died. Okay, well, Can I call a friend? Do I get to phone a friend? So can I read the book and come back inside? Oh my gosh. Fine. Let's try this again. I am ready. I will do it. Nivety! Alright, Shaky. I'll need you with me if we are to succeed here. Alright. Let's avoid the tentacles. Hyah! Bam! Ooh. Some good damage here. Power attacks are gonna... Another one! Scheiße, scheiße, scheiße. Hold on. What hotkey are my freaking heals on? I don't know. I don't know my own keys. Ah, tentacles. Alright. There was suddenly another one there. Is he still there? He is. Ah, we got him, Shaky. Next one. Go, go, go. Where? Grand Soul Gem? Greater Soul Gem? Scry. There was another guy here. I think he teleports around. Let's take these soul gems. Oh boy. Music so dramatic. Ooh, different fonts here. As long as we don't run into Comic Sans, we'll be fine. Alright, we gotta open the way to get to him. How does one do that? Huh? Is there a little mechanism somewhere? Yeah, right there. Let's get him, boys! Ah! There we go. Dragon Aspect's gonna really empower our power attacks. Alright, we have a Font of Magicka here too, so we can heal back up again. Oh, it's good not have to, we're having to worry about Arcane Fever from Enderal, I tell ya. More of them. Let's chase them down! Oh, not a lurker. Shaky? Shaky, I need you. Unwarranted tongue action is going on. Yeah, that's right. Put him ablaze. We gotta go in there, though. We can't stay at a distance. Ah! Okay. I think we're gonna need some, friends!
Time for you to die.
Okay. Ooh. Bam! Who's Roda? Indeed. Please do not kill me. It is a glorious battle indeed. Sure, he wasn't expecting to be called back here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh ho ho. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Get him. Ah. What a kill. Good job, Bokun.
Proud of you.
Whew. That went well. Hello, MGK Dragon Force. Let's activate this. It'll probably do something good. Words and Philosophy. Oh, two-handed. That's the best kind of book I could get. Let's see. Bokun, you can leave now. We have no further use of you. Actually, that's not true. We'll probably need him. Oh. Staircase. Fancy. Ah. We did it! Woo! Wait, I need to search the vessel. Ooh. Nice. Spell tome. The old ways. Wow, a lot of books here. Amulet of Mara. Ooh. I already got one of those. Ooh. Scholar's Insight, Companion's Lover's Insight. Do 10% more damage and better pricing for people of the opposite sex. Your attack, shouts, and destruction spells. Do no damage to your followers? Oh my gosh. I have to give. I keep hurting him so much. Companion's Insight. Don't worry, Shaky. I got your back. Two souls time, everybody! Let's go!